Marvel Spider-Man. I just keep seeing Spider-Man. We're back with Spider-Man. No. We're back with Spider-Man. We're going to be doing episode 2. And it's going to be Turf Wars. I'm pretty sure that's what it's called. So, last time we saw Felicia blew up.
Captain Yuri Watanabe, situation report. Felicia Hardy, aka the Black Cat, is missing, presumed dead. She had partnered with Maji Adan Hammerhead to blackmail the other family's leadership. Hardy betrayed Hammerhead. Using appropriated Sable weaponry, he retaliated, aggressively. Both Hardy and the blackmail material were lost in his attack. Now Hammerhead is out for blood. Blackmail no longer an option. He's gone to the mattresses, hoping to eliminate the other Maji Adans by force. To do this, he's continued to appropriate the heavy arms Sable left when they pulled up stake. We've impounded as much of Sable's equipment as we can, but it may not be enough. It's an all-out gang war, and New York is caught in the middle. But we may have just gotten lucky. The Magia have Hammerhead pinned in the old Harlem Sanitarium. If we can keep his men distracted, a small team may be able to infiltrate the building and take him alive. We've got one shot at this. We have to make it count.
So she has been missing. So she actually might be dead.
Getting bad down there.
Ready when you are.
Copy that. I'll get him looking the wrong way.
See, I am.
You gentlemen ready?
Spidey, check it out.
Nice.
That's not regulation, Lieutenant.
Sorry, Captain. Birthday present from the kid. Not every day you run offs with the man, you know?
I'll let it slide. This time. Now get back on the ready line.
Yes, ma'am.
Is that this way? Okay, he probably planned for
Let's
that.
Do this.
He's like, yo, dudes, today, I'm going to go with Spider-Man and someone must watch. Just got smashed.
It's the bug!
Any of you guys read that chapter in The Art of War about misdirection? No? Good. Homage to Civil War.
I was hammering
his men versus all the other families. And I'm caught in the middle. Of course!
Oh. We ain't gonna
I can't believe Hammerhead picked a dilapidated sanitarium for his home base. No, wait. I could totally believe it. Just need to keep these guys focused on me, while Yuri and her team sneak in and grab Hammerhead. Every Don should have a name like Hammerhead. Let me think. How about, Moose? That's a majestic animal. Maybe Stingray? Let's stick with the aquatic theme. Look, I'm spitballing here.
Stop shouting me. So many, so much oh gosh, electricity.
You're digging your own grave! Dark net!
That like blew up in my face, but I didn't take any damage from it.
Neither side has really fallen short on manpower, huh? Yuri, you good?
First part elimination.
Let's move! Yeah, she's good.
I don't like these missiles. They move too late. Cause I'm getting shot at, and the rocket comes at the same time. So whenever I try to dodge the rocket, I get shot. And every time I dodge from getting shot, I get hit with the rocket. So. See, you see that? I saw that the rocket was coming. You tell me at least when it's coming. See, I'm too. You can't give me freaking.
Nobody gets in our way.
That was like 1 second.
You keep beating each other up. I'm just expediting the process. More Maja thugs, more Hammerhead thugs, more destruction of public property.
Eyes up, boys!
See, you see that?
Hey, I could do this all day, guys, though I'd prefer not to.
You're digging your own grave!
Whoa, who is that? Who had the shot? Machine gun. Oh gosh. Oh, that's not a new machine gun. Wait, that might be. Yeah, no. Yeah, that's no. That's mini gun. Sorry, not knowing guns. Wait, Fortnite.
You're gonna be like a bug on a windshield.
Enough with the bug puns already.
You just got the same power of that, of the other.
Does Sable know you borrowed her shield?
Head up!
I probably should have taken.
I can handle this cloud.
You know, I know a guy with a way cooler shield.
That's an American. We've been making all kinds of puns of, not puns, references to, other superheroes. Like, I found the, Wakanda place. Not like actual Wakanda, but I mean, it's a Wakanda place.
I wonder if Black Panther got
bit, or he said, I wonder if T'Challa got bit by a radioactive.
That was about as tough as I expected. Better catch up to Yuri.
You know, just making jokes. But I was like, wait, T'Challa? He's like, oh, Wakanda. I didn't even notice that. Of course I didn't, because it freaking never paid up. Oh, get in from here.
Hey Yuri, we're all good outside. How's your team? Oh, bad reception.
Crap.
She must be in the basement or something. Gotta catch up to her.
She must be in the basement or she's in trouble.
Oh, good. Nice and creepy. Definitely not haunted. I know Yuri can handle herself, but something isn't right in here.
Kinda does have to.
I've got
to
catch up to her.
House. Since
please don't let there be any bathroom ghosts. I can't deal with that today.
Yeah, I can't pee in my suit, dude. Or shark in my suit. No, I can't do that.
Probably not every old sanitarium is haunted by the ghosts of the people who were mistreated there, but this one almost definitely is.
Where am I supposed to go? It's not showing me the way here. Right, I'm going over blocked off, which means... Should I go back up? Oh my gosh. Oh! Oh my god. That's like, really? I didn't even see that.
Dirty cops thinking they can rush into Martian territory without any consequences.
You're the only dude.
Huh. This looks like Hammerhead's base of operations, but no Hammerhead, and no Yuri. They were betting over districts. Over who gets to control what once the rest of the Maji are out. Good luck with that.
Do some checkers.
New Yorkers love being told what to do.
districts. Yeah, Hammerhead's
the other Maji does. Very subtle. Don Machio. They say he gets real creative. Don Costa ordered hits on a lot of innocent families. Dude should be punished.
Yeah, he looks like a douchebag.
Don Cicero, Big C, a dirty lawyer and a worse human, if that were even possible.
Yeah, he looks like a businessman, judging by the suit.
Don Fortunato, de facto Maji leader. I hear his son wants out of the family business.
That's a good thing.
Yuri! That didn't sound good. Gotta get to her, fast.
Well, how? Oh. Vent.
Where'd they come from? Who cares? Cops everywhere, and the spider's here too.
We'll take them out. We'll take them all out.
You know, see,
I should get this guy out of everyone's way.
See, I'm just like, dude.
Real?
These are minions.
And?
Literally, the dudes who have.
Oh. Yeah, so quit asking what's in the room. Got it, I got it.
Oh, yes, yeah, this.
Well, man, how would that be? Here's Spider-Man! Get him! Spider-Man's over there!
No talking during.
Nope. Not here.
All of them. Now, what did Hammerhead leave a room full of goons here to watch?
Well, I already know where to go then. Through here.
Sabletech. But what's the rest of this stuff? And how'd Hammerhead get his fins on all this?
That Sable thought, oh, I got everything handled. Later, I find out all these freaking dudes.
That's a lot of live video gear. Pretty sure Screwball would downvote this immediately. That's new. Feels too professional for a Hammerhead production.
Yeah, Hammerhead's old school. He's gangster.
CCTVs. Yuri's gotta be on one of them. I have to get in there.
then bust the window. Why can't you do that? I'm sorry. Yeah, I thought so. How come you all walking right?
They repurposed the old security system.
And all of a sudden,
come on, Yuri.
Thing is, I'm a gentleman. You'd have knocked. You could have come right in.
No.
Wow, she actually wasn't sure.
You had to go and sneak around. That's the problem with you new cops. No respect.
He for real got some hammer head, dude.
Coward!
Oh, I mean, I know female, but I mean...
Of course, used to be. We earned your respect. You hit us, we hit back. Made you know your place. Gave
you the headbutt. Don't headbutt him, dude.
But now...
You just gonna choke him out? Oh.
Now you think a stiff breeze will blow us over?
Oh, that's the guy with the watch.
Time to bring the fear back.
I told you, gangster. Oh, dang, she is gangster.
Hands behind your head.
How about no?
Captain, I'm sorry.
Yeah, you don't know if you can shoot him in the head right now.
There it is. There's the fear.
Do it, Cap. Do it!
Yeah, but his head might be made out of freaking stone. You don't know what his head is made out of. Dang. The watch. At least he died side by side with Spider-Man. Or he technically died as a hero. He saved her life. Kind of. But I don't really know what she would have did if he was like about to do something.
Yuri, you sure you're okay?
Fine. I just need a chance to catch my breath.
Let me run point. I'll track Hammerhead, figure out what he's planning. You need time to heal.
That would be good. I need to call my men's families. Let them know what happened. But don't leave me out of the loop. You learn anything, let me know.
Promise.
Is this...
We'll stop this guy, Yuri.
No, not stop. We're gonna nail him to the wall.
Hammerhead made it personal today. Can't let him continue to run wild. Been hearing rumors his men are posted up at the bar with no name. Good a place as any to start the hunt.
Alright. Is this the original, this has to be the original Iron Spider. I remember the original Iron Spider was like gold and red. But now, because the MCU is so original, it's not. Looks better.
Let me the hell in, you idiot!
Ha! Good one.
I've been working on it.
The bar with no name. Watering hole for New York's most notorious criminals. Last time I went in there, the fight lasted most of Labor Day weekend. Now I have you, my adorable little friend. Someone in here must know what Hammerhead's planning. I need to eavesdrop on a few conversations, see what I can learn.
Well, what am I supposed to do now? Can I crawl up? Well, that's too bad.
No guns, no fighting, no powers, huh? That's expecting a lot from the folks who run through here.
Yeah, but I don't want to give you my guns.
I'm sorry to inform you that those are the
Okay, Spidey Bot. Sorry, whatever Maja repair guy has to fix this. A lot of background noise. Should run a filter to ID mentions, gotta isolate their vocal wavelengths.
Oh, I'm still doing this. I haven't done this in a while.
Perfect. Let's see what these upstanding gentlemen have to say.
So glad we left the Maja behind. Hammerhead's the future of this city.
You don't think it's kind of messed up?
What?
You know, what do you...
Crap, no, I messed it up.
Want to skate for a beer later?
Nah, I got baseball.
Mm. Oh, what, like you're seeing a game?
No, I mean I got baseball. You know, intramural?
We're pretty good. No way.
Swear on my mother, we win all the time. Eh, we only have that beer on tap here anyway now.
It's eavesdropping time. One of these guys has to know what Hammerhead's planning next. Which group looks shadier than the rest?
Is that a rat?
Oops. Scuttle, Spider-Bot!
We got a bloody stump up! Who ordered the bloody stump?
I confuse myself now.
Scotch on the rock.
I don't want to be that guy, but this place has really gone downhill since this Maja war.
Yeah, very soon.
You know, they only got one kind of beer now.
Damn.
At least they still serve those ass pretzels.
They got rid of those last week.
What?
Well, this isn't helpful at all. Thanks for nothing. Isolate their vocal waveforms.
That's crazy. All the Maja dons are holed up in one location?
Morons think they're safer that way. Boss will show them. Gonna hit them all at once. End the war, take over the Maja. Stupid dons.
If Hammerhead takes out the dons, he'll control the whole Maja. I have to reach them first. Someone here must know their location.
So, we gotta listen to these guys.
God,
hey guys, I'm just gonna listen to your conversation, so don't mind me. I just gotta listen to your conversation.
Yo, this assault on the Maja Dons. Where's it happening? Got a location?
Maja Dons.
New guy says he knows, though. Hammerhead told him personal, like he says. What's up with newbies getting intel before us? Gonna bust this kid's chops.
I really hope the new guy knows where the dons are at.
How come newbies
come on, new guy, you can do it.
Make more friends than us. Get ready, here I come. I don't know what you're doing.
God.
Crap, I don't know what I'm doing. I think you got good viewing.
Gotta isolate their vocal wavelengths.
Hey, heard you know where the Don's is at. Keep your voice down. It's just, I don't know.
Come on, new guy.
What? I knew it. Friggin' new fish. But I do know who does know. Vinny and Gino. Yeah, they're in the back, and they ain't telling nobody. Like that's news. Vinny and Gino know everything. Stop running your mouth, new guy.
Vinny and Gino, huh? Need to get in the back, see what they know.
I guess I found the conversation.
Door by the pinball machines must lead to the back. Just need to get it open.
By doing what?
Place is trash. Dino!
This place is trash.
Dino? Oh, Dino!
Pardon me, coming through.
Fusing,
pardon
man.
Me.
Hey, what's going on in there? Vinny and Gino.
A map of Hammerhead's businesses? Gotta get a better look at it.
Between the distillery and the auto shop, Hammerhead's printing money for years.
Literally.
There.
I'm right here.
When I'm done here, I'm calling MJ. She's gonna want to know about those spots for her piece on crime fronts.
Base tokens.
Okay, onward. Need to find Vinny and Gino. Figure out where the Maja Dons are.
Business?
I heard. I don't like it.
Could be interesting.
I don't like it.
Could be. It gets you dead.
Project
you
Olympus?
Dead.
Why does that keep coming up here? Vinny and Gino, I presume. These guys know Hammerhead's next move. I think there's notes on that table.
It's a defensible location.
Crap.
Sure is. From the outside.
I'm red.
Maja Don's look AM radio. Vin?
Damn it!
That got one of them. Now for the other.
Well, like it's their birthday. Except they're sad.
So, like, the first day is.
Yeah,
that makes sense.
So the Maja. Gotta distract both of them.
Yeah, I know that!
Yeah, making it real easy for us.
Why would they do that? Didn't work out well for them in the sanitarium.
I guess they're as dumb as the boss says.
Gotta clear the room.
Running scared.
Another outlet, maybe?
Well, that's why we work for Hammond, huh?
Yeah. Also the slick new sable guns.
The outlet is up there, but I don't know how to get up there.
You trying them out?
Oh, yeah. They feel real good.
See?
This thing doesn't jump.
Some people know how to do crime right.
Those people are us.
Exactly.
Good futs with the lights.
Ah, you kidding me?
Now's my chance.
Is there an eclectic box in here?
An electric box?
That's what I said.
You said eclectic. Like my aunt with them damn princess dogs. King Charles or something.
Oh, I love those dogs.
Shut up and fix the lights, will you?
Could be at the game right now.
How can I get to the papers?
Dons are hiding in the Auerbach Theater. I need to reach them before Hammerhead does. Nice work, Spiderbot. Now hide and I'll come back for you later. With several bottles of bleach.
Oh,
hey, MJ, it's Pete.
Yeah, I have your number in my phone, Pete. You don't have to tell me it's you.
Right, obviously. Listen, I know you're working on that piece about Magia fronts. I found something that might help.
Yeah?
I have the location of four Hammerhead businesses, and I'm willing to bet real money that they're not legit.
You have no money to bet, but I appreciate the sentiment. I'll look into them right away.
Why don't you let me do the legwork? I'll pass along what I find.
That would be so helpful. I'm on a deadline. Let's talk soon.
Witness brave enough to stand up against Hammerhead? I better go and keep an eye on him.
He really lives up to his name, doesn't he?
You didn't need to call for I can drive a guy a few blocks?
Have you seen what's going on out there? I don't trust anybody.
I don't trust anybody.
Moving. I'll stay on their tail in case anyone shows up without an invite.
Nobody sees me. Oh gosh.
All clear so far. What are you trying to jinx us? Come on. Why take chances? Because superstition is ridiculous. We'll see.
This is how I'm gonna have to catch up with them.
All quiet so far. Maybe too quiet. Man, I wish there was someone around to hear me say that.
I'm trying to go so fast.
We've got company!
Hammerhead thugs. Always in the wrong place at the wrong time. I gotta keep that witness safe.
Somehow I got shot.
Don't you ever get tired of losing? I feel like after a while I'd really get tired of losing. Maybe it's just me.
No, Spider-Man! No way we'll get at the witness
on No. I'm not letting that happen again. Chicken, dude. Chicken.
Badly. I should keep an eye out for more of Hammerhead's guys around the city.
Yeah, maybe you should. Or maybe you shouldn't.
Spider-Man, how's the hunt?
Good. Got a lead on the Dons. How are you?
Tired. Just finished calling my men's families.
Oh,
it
crap.
Was hard. Good, but hard.
I'll take care of this, Yuri. Don't worry. Okay, on to the Auerbach Theater. It's done sitting time.
Okay. I say it. So it seems as though Spider-Man has an officer. Just like Batman has Gordon, and isn't there, and like Black Lightning has the other guy, I don't know his name though.
forgot his name. But sooner or later, they're gonna wanna know, like, hey, dude, we've been partners for so long. When are we gonna see that person under the mask? And they notice, like, dude, it's been like 5 years. You don't trust me? Because then it backfires for Spider-Man. He's like, now he feels.
The Dons must be inside. Looks like they're safe.
Yeah, I thought so. I was like, they came from underground?
This is kind of an Imperial Dons only training, guys. We're
getting those dogs. What the heck? What the heck, man? Oh, crap. You mess with me.
Come up with a better name for him.
Ow.
No, if you'd have just stayed home, you wouldn't have to pay so much for popcorn.
You're out of your league, punk.
Guys on the roof. They've rigged the building with explosives. Overkill much, fellas? Gotta take Hammerhead's men out and disable these bombs. Does Hammerhead do casual Fridays? The suits must be so constricting. You should try spandex.
You kidding me right now? I just fought all those guys. Maybe if
break the building with explosives,
shooting me at the same time.
Gotta take Hammerhead's men out and disable these bombs. Does Hammerhead do casual Fridays? The suits must be so constricting. You should try spandex. Down, one to Rebecca, bombs are on a timer. Gotta hurry. Now they're on the other rooftop. Of course. More explosives. Gotta move fast. One down.
You picked a bad thing.
There's two. The crowd holds its breath. And yes, folks, yes, it's a triple play. The crowd. Don't you guys ever get tired of losing? I'm just saying, it must be a morale breaker.
Oh.
Okay, the Don should be safe now. I should head inside and check on them just in case.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Oh, it's behind me. There we go. There we go. Let's
see. Hope the Dons are okay. And ready to find a new hideout. Guys, we really need to rethink your security set up.
Huh. It's gone.
Right. Because of the digging tank things. Obviously.
Obviously. Well, you can just follow the trail.
This did not go well. Yuri, he got away. With the Dons.
What? Are you serious?
The Sable tech he's been stealing? She had more in her arsenal than I thought.
You told me you would take care of this. You told me not to worry.
I did, yes, and I screwed up. I'm sorry.
No more breaks. No more time off. I'm on this now. I'll call you when I've got a plan.
Crap. Great work, Pete. Just great.
Well, not everyone can stick to what they said, so it's not your fault, babe. Season 2.
Hey guys! It's me, obviously.
Really don't have time for this today, screwball.
There's always time for great content, especially when it stars New York's favorite spider guy in a series of high stakes life or death challenges. Come on, you know you want to join the fun.
When are we gonna be able to, I guess, put her back in jail? Since she was in jail before.
And away we go! Oh, can't wait to see what thrilling action Spidey brings to the table for season two!
You know, I'm actually in talks with this competing subscription service, so...
Please, I basically discovered you! And if you leave, my fans will be so upset. Angry flash mobs upset! Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!
Like, comment, and subscribe. Just like, comment.
Okay, since last time, I modified the Trojan she installed to ping her location each time I do one of her shows. Once I get enough pings, I can
try
find her hideout and send her on early hiatus, straight to Rikers.
Avoid being detected.
Gotta move quick and quiet.
Oh, this is tense. Will Spider-Man get caught? Will the hostage...
I know that.
Fans are dying to know!
motion sensors look like they could be disabled with a web. Nap time.
Oh, oh, don't miss the photobomb!
All right.
Odd job, Bob 34. Ah, face palm!
Well, thank you. I really appreciate that I wasn't even able to take him down. It said motion sensors. I don't know what those are. That's the problem. I don't understand. What are the motion sensors?
If they see me, the hostage is dead.
Chicken.
Sleep it off.
Well, I guess like that's a freaking... technically a picture. You're just not good at this, are you, SM?
Well, maybe if I knew what the motion sensors was, the motion sensors was. Maybe I would be better.
Gotta move quick and quiet.
All right, get him. I like how he turned around like that. Just he did like a whole 360. Is that light motion sensor?
If they see me, the hostage is dead.
And this guy.
One down, many more to go. Ooh, how did he not see that coming?
Get this dude.
Aw, now that is a photo bomb. Another one down. Oh, hey, Rastapasa 757. Thanks for the follow.
I literally didn't see that coming. Those motion sensors look like they could be disabled with a web.
Oh, wow, you suck, Spidey.
See, I don't know the limit. There's no arrow or something that, like, web this, web that. It doesn't show that. It's just like, hey, you know what it is.
Motion sensors look like they could be disabled with a web.
Oh, see, there's no arrow thing. It's just like, hey, you know what it is. Y'all ready for this? Doom, 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 doom,
doom, doom, doom. Here comes a photobomb! One down!
You know what he is. Can I get up there, please? Spider-Man messed up that one. No, he messed it up.
Hostage is dead.
Boom.
Boom. Oh, this is tense. Will Spider-Man get caught? Will the hostage survive?
Dude, he keeps moving.
Dying to know. Ooh, how did he not see that coming?
So serious. It's the photo bombs. They're annoying.
Gotta move quick and quiet.
The only reason Spider-Man's doing this is because he wants to put these dudes back in jail. Dude! What is he doing?
Maybe not.
Aw, and now that is a photo bomb!
Run.
Ha ha ha! Sentient back online! Photo bomb!
Wait, he's not webbed yet? Turn around when it's supposed to be a stealth takedown. It's supposed to be a stealth takedown. So why does he turn around? I don't get it.
If they see me, the hostage is dead.
Spots me, I take him down. He doesn't tell anyone that I'm there, but yeah, I still lose. Great.
Gotta move quick and quiet.
this one.
Persistent little bugger, aren't you?
That one.
Come on, SM! We want more photobombs! Ooh, this is tense! Will Spider-Man get cloopsy?
What just happened? What just happened? Nobody spotted! Oh my goodness. You know what? Spider-Man, you're completely dumb for doing this.
If they see me, the hostage is dead.
One.
Persistent little bugger, aren't you?
Two. Three.
Hey!
Four.
You know what I'm in the mood for? A photobomb!
Aw, crap. Why was he in there? And why did he... Give me like 5 seconds to do some stuff before the photobomb.
Gotta move quick and quiet.
Alright, that one. That one. Dude, I said that one.
Hey! You know what I'm in the mood for? A photobomb! One down, many more to go.
Was that someone needs a nap?
Want to web swing, yeah. I want to web sling. Say yeah. I want to web sling. I said yeah. I literally pressed R2 and L2 and he did not. I mean, I get that these challenges are harder now, but
they see me, the hostage is dead.
I'm called for it. That one?
One down.
That did not hit that one. Except that one. Why does he go down so low? Yeah. Like, that's like so cool, dude.
You're done.
There we go. This guy. What? Why did it... Now that was... That one was a douche. Because he should have clinged onto the other guy, but no. He clinged onto the wall. Picked any other spot to get me called out. No, that...
Gotta move quick and quiet.
Him. That.
Got it.
That.
One down.
Him.
Many more to go.
I literally, you know what, I gotta do something different then. How about I just get myself spotted every single time? Because this is not working. And for something to be a stealthy takedown, it's not very stealthy if they just turn around and be like, huh, what was that? It's not that stealthy, dude. Yes, I will get caught.
Very observant.
Oh, I got
well,
that one.
I guess that's technically a picture.
Okay.
Sensor's back online.
Did I get that one?
Another sensor down.
Odd job, boss 34 says.
That guy. How does he see me? How does he see me? Dude,
gotta move quick and quiet.
One,
got it.
Two.
Oh, this is tense. Will Spider-Man get caught? Will the hostage survive?
Yes, I will get caught.
I heard that.
Oh, sorry. Did I startle you?
Behind
now that is a photobomb! Sensor's back online! Oh, look at that! A photo! Oh, how disappointing!
Why?
Especially for that hostage!
Alright. I'll see you in the next video. I swear. This is annoying! It's the photobombs. I just gotta ignore them. It's those. Cause I can't focus.
They see me, the hostage is dead.
Ugh, persistent little bugger, aren't you?
Supposed to be.
Now that is a photobomb. Sensor's back online.
Dude,
ooh,
that's supposed to work.
Photobomb. Better get over there. Ooh, how did he not see that coming? Picture.
How about you just stop?
Odd job, Bob 34 says. JSYK, I just reported you to the.
Why is that not shooting him?
You messed with the wrong streamer, Bob. Prepare to be doxxed. Another one down. Oh, hey, Rastapasa 757. Thanks for follow.
What? For the person that I was going. What? What? The person that I was going to take down stealthily. And somehow he. What? No. No, that's. This game does not want me to win this challenge then.
Gotta move quick and quiet.
That's just not fair. When a guy who's not even supposed to see you saw you.
Hey, you know what I'm in the mood for? A photo bomb!
See, I did that on the guy. And I don't know. And it showed the camera like he saw me. To the wall, does that make sense? What? I left him, and he's just like, ah! That's the guy. Let's try this.
If they see me, the hostage is dead.
Why are you mad?
On,
you want me to be victorious so you can have more views. And if I'm not victorious, then bye bye you. There we go.
Ooh, how did he not see that coming?
Once I put up him, can I get him? Him and him, because he gets
one down. Oh, hey, Rastapod77, thanks for the follow.
Now,
oh, look at that, a photo bomb. Better get over there.
I literally did that last time.
Yes! Oh, look at that! A photo bomb! Better get over there!
I didn't take that one out? Yes! I got all of them off.
Sit tight. Wait for the police.
OMG! That was unreal!
Listen up. We can't let Hammerhead continue to arm himself. And those burrowing tanks will tear apart our lockup. I'm spreading the remaining Sable gear throughout the city. Give him multiple targets. Force him to thin his men out.
Okay. What do you need from me?
Protect the transports. We'll have multiple runs in transit at once. Be ready to back up any that get into trouble.
You got it.
Once the gear's relocated, we'll focus on Hammerhead. Stay sharp. Lives are on the line.
Not liking what I hear in her voice. I gotta make time for Yuri after this. She gives me a lot of grief, but I can't let her down. Let me see if I can pick up the police comms channels.
Unimpeded. Repeat. Convoy 3. Progress unimpeded.
Route appears clear ahead. No hostiles visible.
Safe house 2, ready to receive.
Okay, so far so good.
I kinda like the tone of her voice. That means that maybe she can put those skills to use when she's mad. I like it. It looks weird. It just looks weird, dude. I get a new suit with this, so I'll pick that. Always keep the arms. Always keep the arms.
All units, eyes up for armed hammerhead hostiles along transport routes.
Armed hostiles? Not for long.
So I just fought. Oh crap. Oh, so I am following you. Why can't I just, oh gosh. Who just punched me? Why can't I just stay
on? Looks like Hammerhead caught wind of Yuri's plan. We gotta take out those snipers and keep the convoy moving.
Oh, I just.
United, protect the cargo!
Snipers are opening up on the convoy. Gotta move.
Yeah, I know that. Except for some reason, I cannot climb this wall. What happened? Why can't I? Yeah, I was.
People around here work.
Ooh. Oh.
There. That should get things moving again.
Spider-Man, clear the snipers. Move out.
Snipers all along the convoy route, like a shooting gallery.
On top.
I need to push ahead and clear the way.
I was right there.
Can't let Hammerhead's men get their hands on all those Sable weapons and tech.
Bring him back to arms!
All of a sudden, dang, this suit. All right.
Line him up and knock him down. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
Wait till route's clear. Let's move.
I want to be on top.
What is it with guys like Hammerhead always wanting to fight? Probably has something to do with not having a pinky when he was a baby.
I was like, I want to be on top. Oh crap. I was like, oh crap.
Whatever.
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because you.
Surprise, surprisers! Surprisers? Oh yeah, it's a word now. Hammerhead must have a mole in the department.
Oh yeah, it's a word now.
The convoy route.
Try to shoot me, I dare you. Oh wait, there's another team of fours and oh. You shot your guy like with all of those bullets.
Even more, oh, that's it, I'm going with Dig Boys. That's what they're called now.
Eyes up! Another down!
Oh crap. Oh, you shot your guy. Just rocketed your guy.
They'll be cleaning you off the floor when I'm done.
Got him. The police can keep the Sable Tech safe.
All units, situation developing near the mayor's compound. Something's coming out of the ground. We need backup. Repeat, assistance requested.
So much for all clear. Time to move. Feels like Hammerhead's gone to war against the police, and Yuri's working herself to the bone. I know she cares about her men, but she's gotta learn not to shoulder all that responsibility. Says the king of shouldering too much responsibility.
With great power comes great Responsibility.
Man, don't you guys hate these things? It's gonna take ages to repair.
Yes! Big guy. Crap. Another big guy. Take you out. Immediately.
Radios, right? Ambushes don't stay secret for long.
Take the stable gear!
Aren't they ever gonna run out of those decoys?
Aw, oh, crap. I dodged that one hit, but I dodged in two others.
No, they're running with the Sable tech. I've got to keep this off Yuri's plate. I'll handle it. I can handle it.
Hey, Spider! You just keep following us, okay?
Oh, I plan on it.
Love it when a plan comes together. You know, Spider?
This is your plan? This?
Oh, crap.
I'm losing them.
Yeah. Separate. Oh, I'm supposed to take down this one. That's why. Oh, thanks. Thanks for stopping my speed. Failed this or not. You must came back. You came back for me? How could you? You shouldn't have. I was gonna say, how could you? It would sound like, oh, Felicia, I saw that.
Good timing. I just...
Hammerhead was keeping you away and we fell for it. Get back! Now!
Yuri! No, no!
Why
press the first responders.
Spider-Man
make sure the ER is clear and
so
knows we're bringing in. Knows what we're bringing in.
This was all a setup. Distracting me from Hammerhead's real target. Need to get to Yuri.
Maybe.
Why did he hit the police precinct?
You should have learned that
Sable tech was
from Felicia.
Yuri sounds okay. Physically, at least. I know she's tough, but everyone has a breaking point.
I can't breathe.
so sorry, Yuri. I should have been here.
He knew exactly what he was doing. He went straight for the cases marked Project Olympus.
Any idea what that is?
No, but he has it now.
And we'll get him.
I know.
Where are you going?
To teach a lesson in fear.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Deep breath.
You can move, or I can arrest you.
Yuri, we need to work together.
You need to stay the hell out of my way.
He deserves it, really. I mean, he deserves a bullet in that hammerhead.
This could not possibly end well.
Even though I feel as though she might not be successful in doing what she wants to do.
Can't believe how badly I've screwed this up. The way Yuri looked. I need to find Hammerhead before she does. But how?
It's
my
funny
leads
that
are dead.
In the main
Maybe
campaign.
Set a keyword check on the police van. Hope for some mention of Hammerhead or the Maja.
In the main
wait,
campaign,
wait,
they showed
the
Spider-Man was.
See what else Hammerhead's men are up to.
The hero, good dude, all that. And the DLCs are just showing how dumb Spider-Man is, truly.
Be advised. District car crash with suspected Maggia connection. Additional officers report to Spanish Harlem.
This is Maggia.
No talking during the infiltration.
Hey, fellas, you miss me?
Watch out! Salute the dead!
I'm gonna end this.
He's airborne!
Everyone's okay. Good thing I was nearby.
I guess the Mashi is a whole different thing. Well, it was in DLC for the heist.
Miles, why, what's up?
It's just, you know, I'm really itching to get back out there. Keep training, get working on my Spidey skills.
Yeah, I'm so sorry. Things have been so...
I know. You're super busy. So I was thinking, why don't I just come with you?
Come with me?
What?
Where?
Yeah, you know, like, one of your missions, or...
No.
Quest, or patrols, or whatever you call them. Taking down bad guys, stopping evil, you know?
Nope.
The superhero stuff.
I think it's a bit too soon for that, Miles. Though
yeah.
I definitely appreciate the offer.
Why?
Well, it's not like the movies, you know? You can get seriously hurt. There's some pretty bad dudes on the streets right now.
Well, I gotta learn somehow.
I know. We'll get together soon, okay? I promise.
Wait a month.
Okay. Thanks, man.
Teens make me feel ancient.
All units, 1034. Officers needed to respond to an active shootout. Officers needed in Yorkville.
Am I supposed to be doing something? No, like, it's just giving me a chance to, like, do some stuff. And then after I do some stuff, then it's gonna eventually pop up.
What's a spider to do when the lesser of two evils is also kind of evil, you know?
Someone start shooting that bug!
Are they shooting at each other?
Repeat,
report the gunfire at the Hammerhead establishment. The bar with no name. Available units, redirect.
Someone hit the bar with no name. Need to hurry. Get there before the police. See what I can learn.
Yeah, says the one who just got electrocuted. Dude, shoot me.
How dare you?
Ooh. That's what happens when you try to shoot.
The police can handle both sides of this fight from here.
I'm so high, I can hear it ever.
Okay, got here before the police. Let's see what went down in here.
Oh, finally.
This is...
Why you gotta tense your arms?
Who did all this?
Oh, crap.
Yuri.
Oh, Yuri? Then she could totally do something, dude.
Control like this. Hey, what is that?
Told you. Told you I liked that tone.
Spider-Bot. Wow. Can't believe you survived all this, little buddy.
Yeah.
Is that a phone?
She took down a root. You see him. Yo, root. I'm just jogging, dude.
Call from Vinny.
Why do you take it like that?
Hello?
Gino, the hell you been? Lady Cop just lit up the warehouse on 3rd.
Lady Cop?
Yeah, what a knobby or whatever. She wrecked the joint. I'm dropping my engine at Mercy General, then meeting the main crew to get ready for tonight.
Ready for... what's happening tonight again?
Bro, you hit your head or something? The big show! Boss wants everyone sharp. Get your ass in gear. Meet us at the rally point.
Big show? Hammerhead must have something planned with the Dons. I need to find out what. Best bet is tracking this Vinny guy. Hope I can get to Mercy General in time.
Vinny.
When Yuri left the prison, she said
Vinny,
she was going to teach a lesson in fear. That's not the part that scares me the most. It was the look on her face. I've seen that look on a lot of criminals, but never a police officer.
Well, really, if it's police,
Mercy General. Okay.
If a police officer, that means
a trace of all cell phone usage in the last 5 minutes.
Just got something to prove.
If my man Vinny's still here, I should be able to track him.
She's got something to prove.
I hope. I'm getting some signals, but I need. Now, just need to isolate the signal.
I just need to...
Nope, not Vinny.
Aw, oh, crap. That didn't work.
Come on, be you, Vinny, be you.
It's not...
not him. Gotta keep searching. Please be Vinny, please be Vinny.
It's not Vinny.
This one feels right to me. Not his ID. Damn!
Wait. Who is this guy? There's a dude in there.
No good. Come on, come on. He has to still be here. I feel like a spy. The most unglamorous of spies. Come on, come on. Yes, that's him.
That's him.
Bless you, Vinny.
What,
there's Vinny. Better stay close, but not too close. According to Vinny, Hammerhead has a show planned for tonight. And I doubt it's on Broadway or off Broadway or experimental black box off of Ludlow Broadway. Come on, Vinny, give me something. You're my only hope. He's getting into a car. Bad move. You know how valuable that parking spot was?
Finally, you're actually faster. Do
through someone.
Since Hammerhead kidnapped the other Dons, he's been quiet. My guess is it has something to do with them. I just need to find out what it is and get to Hammerhead before Yuri. Jeez, Vinny. I don't mean to be a backseat driver, but come on. At least pretend you care about traffic laws.
Come on, Vinny. How can I just be on top of the car?
This must be where Vinny's meeting the main crew. Should eavesdrop. See if I can get any more details about tonight's big show.
Let me guess. Oh, we're not gonna be using. Am I gonna be taking down some guys too? I'm trying to find conversations.
Take a break, you earned it.
Wait, I literally.
When are we heading to the construction site?
Later. Boss wants mood light.
You do love his drama. Alright. Let me know if you see Gino, yeah? Told him to meet me here.
Whatever's happening tonight, it's going down at a construction site. Right. Which one? Hammerhead controls a half dozen.
After listening to their conversations for Redmond, alerting others. It's safe.
Very sleepy.
Okay. There we go.
I'll take guard duty from here, thank you very much.
Wait, that's a conversation. Now that is a conversation.
Wait. We going to the east side or the west side tonight? West side, you schmuck. Come on.
Right, schmuck. Right,
sorry. Inner ear problem, you know. Gets me turned around.
Construction site on the west side. Narrows it down, but not enough.
I can literally take
gotta keep
down
listening in.
Now.
I could really use a drink.
I really want to take them down, but I don't know.
The hell is Gino? He was supposed to handle the concrete. Show starts at 9 p.m. sharp. No time for screw-ups.
I'll check in on the mixers. It'll be ready by 9. Promise.
Show starts at 9. Good to know. But I still need a location.
Site by the A stop on 34th. G train don't even run in Manhattan. What's wrong with you?
Give me a break, man. I'm from Jersey.
A on 34th. Got it.
Jeez. Construction site by 34th. That's Hudson Yards. That's it. Hammerhead's planning something for the Dons tonight at Hudson Yards. I should make sure these guys can't show up for the assist later.
Haha.
They shoot when they're incapacitated.
Aw, oh, crap. Alright. Oh, you wanna do that now?
Okay, that's all of them. Apparently the big show is tonight. Why do I get the feeling it's not gonna have a happy ending?
Yeah,
it's the
big show.
Hope I'm dressed for the occasion. Why can't Hammerhead just be a normal Magia criminal? You know, quietly running a waste management business?
No, it's not.
Wearing track suits, eating lots of meatballs, running the occasional scam?
Oh, no.
Why does he have to have such grand ambitions? Maybe it's that plate in his head. Hope I'm still ahead of Yuri on this one. If she gets face to face with Hammerhead, she'll probably do something she'll regret.
Not really. Getting revenge is not really something you would regret. I mean, it's not really gonna make a big difference just putting him in jail. Guess I'll be in this suit. I mean, it's not a bad suit, but it's not something that I would pick. If I was actually Spider-Man,
whoever wins is still a loser.
Hey,
mind me. Hey, Miles, you okay?
Why do you ask?
Right, we haven't covered Spidey sense yet. Put that on the list for our next lesson.
Oh, yeah. No, I'm fine. I'm just that general.
You're at the hospital? Why? What happened? Did someone come after you?
No, nothing like that. It's just, I kind of jumped off a bridge.
You what?
I jumped off a bridge.
I jumped off a bridge.
Are you okay? I'm coming to get you.
No, I'm totally fine. Well, I broke a toe. Did you know that there's nothing they can do for that? They just kind of just wish you luck.
Miles, you can't be doing stuff like that. I'm serious.
I know that now.
You have powers, but you're not indestructible. Trust me. Your powers.
Well, I mean,
I can't believe I'm about to say this, but they're a responsibility. You have to treat them that way.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Greek power.
I'll do better.
I know you will. And I'll see you this weekend for another lesson, okay?
I did not.
Thanks, Peter.
Feel better, kiddo.
I thought I could do the, bumps of blammo. Couldn't. There we go.
Wow. Funny how Hammerhead and Magia thugs look exactly alike under a bunch of webbing.
Wee. Yeah. These are entries in the subreddit, bros. No. No.
Attention units. We have reports of active gunfire between two vehicles. Report came in from
Flint. Over. One and two.
You know, I was just thinking about how much I missed being shot at by two different...
Oh, I missed being shot at.
Dang
it, I went to the wrong side. There's only one other guy in here, which is the driver. You drive, you die. Oof. Aw, oh, crap, I missed it. Yeah, except you just did not hit me. Ooh!
Good guys, two. Bad guys, zero.
Don't. Oh. I thought he said good guys. I thought he said good guys do, bad guys don't. I thought he said good, but he said a number, which I did not hear. I did not hear that. I am dummy. I'm a dummy. If you get dumb. Yo. Whoa, I could have attacked that dude. Could have attacked that dude. Could have attacked that dude. Could have dead.
Just in time for the broadcast.
Broadcast?
Is that the gangster?
Good evening, New York. Welcome to tonight's entertainment, the changing of the guard.
Yeah, that's the gangster. Oh, he's about to put them in cement.
Remember when honor and loyalty weren't just words? When the Magia were feared and respected? Tonight, the good old days are coming back!
Help! Help!
Wish I could join the festivities. Sit tight. I'll be seeing you all real soon.
Unless I shut off the cement mixer, the Dons are gonna get buried alive.
Yeah, I know that.
Stopped it. For now. Now to keep them off the controls. Gotta get that
you
guy
going in the cement.
Sure hope I beat Yuri here.
You wanna crap.
Yes, he's good. He went into the cement.
Cement level's still low. Gotta keep it that way.
Crap. Oh, crap. No. Freaking long arm, guys. No, you are not. Oh. Just got shot.
Cement mixer's running again. You know, guys, it'd be way easier for me to beat you if you just put down the shields.
Captain America. Oh crap! I didn't see that guy. I just wanted to die because of me.
Figures.
Oh somehow followed my movement. Come on! Dude! I dodged it. You saw that. You saw that flip. I dodged it. And what did it do? Killed me. See, that's...
Halfway up. Gotta keep pushing. You guys cool if I call those things dig boys? Oh, I think it's gonna catch on. Everyone thinks shields are so...
You wanna taste that cement tooth, fire?
Another dig boy. How many cup holders you guys have in there?
Hey, what you call them?
Dig boy?
What's wrong with you?
Turned off.
The mess is too high.
Gotta try webbing the mixer. Hold, please hold. God, guess I can add some imp proof to my webbing's list of features.
You better run. He's taking out too many of them.
What was that?
We're gonna get you out of there.
Tons will be safe with the police. Now for Mr. Tall, Dark, and Flatheaded.
Flathead. You look like Rhino.
Nice work, Bug. Kinda spoiled my big night. But we'll roll with it. Risks of live TV. You like? Project Olympus in action. Finished it up while you were playing with the dogs.
So that's what they're wearing in Paris this season. Hate to say it, but brushed gun metal is not your color.
I'm trying to revitalize the mob over here. That takes long-term leadership. Now, I'm long-term.
Your parts warranty may be long-term, but you? You're nuts.
Nah. I'm just a guy who knows a thing or two about PR. The city don't take the Magia seriously no more. Don't respect us. But after they see me break you in half, all that's gonna change. Time to bring back the glory days.
He's like a Black Manta from Aquaman.
Can't let him get me with his head.
Yeah, don't let him do that. I haven't done a battle like this in a long time. Last time I battled someone in this kind of state, and I'm dead. Oh, yep, I'm dead.
I'll insecure your head from your body!
was, it was Fisk. Mr. Kingpin himself. Oh! Yeah, I dodged that one. It's the camera and the, and you guys. I think you know that.
There! I can attack right after he finishes the charge! Gotta be faster!
Or he just hit like this!
Out his new gear. Really see this ending all well right. For you?
I don't see this ending for me at all!
Ooh.
Ow! Punching his head is like punching a wall made of solid steel!
God, you suck!
But never this hard!
Trying to attack this guy!
Watanabe sends her regards.
That two-bit pig couldn't stop me if she dedicated a life to it.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, off the building. I was going to do something else. See, he's hard-headed. No.
With respect comes off as extremely insecure.
I'll insecure your head from your body.
Did you say that? Killed me. No. Dude, who else trying to shoot me right here?
A lot of heads. Yours has to be the hardest.
Oh gosh. Why can't I dodge that? Oh my god. Oh gosh. Oh, there we go. Ooh. Why am I trying to attack him? After he tries to charge. Get. Oh crap. Oh my. Yeah. Fight these guys a little bit. Gain some of that focus. Almost put you in the line of fire, dude. I'm trying to see where the other guys are. That's all it does. Yeah. Trap. No. Oh my god! I'm lying with the other guy. Alright, the reason I died there is because...
Gonna teach you to respect your better!
I think I'm doing an okay job at that! He said I can sort out his new gear!
My heart. There we go.
That is one hard head!
For a second, I thought actually punching him hurt me. There we go. Oh gosh, it's like freaking Hulk, dude.
Turning yourself into a crime against nature? Maybe not such a good idea after all, huh?
He's not tired yet.
You weren't listening when I said long term. Old school Maji's got patience. Knows how to wait till just the right moment to...
Oh.
Yuri. What are you...
Why?
Yuri, don't
you
do
guys...
This.
Captain, stop! How can you see that coming?
Last time we met, you said something about fear. How do you feel now?
Just dandy.
She burned his face, dude. She burned that metal in his head. Ain't no mess with Yuri. He might be still alive, though, because he got that metal in his head.
I feel bad for the captain, but I'm glad this monster's dead.
Who says he's dead?
You... He he's actually Frankenstein? He must be still alive. His legs was...
Boss.
You gotta be kidding me. I told you he survived because of that metal in his head. He's like Tombstone, but only for the head, though. Silver lining. Iron fire suit. Oh yeah, Iron Spider suit. I said it like, yeah, but the actual arm, the arms actually work with this. Oh crap! He said no. Well, you stuck me. It's like he said, it said no associated superpower. But I forgot that this Iron Spider is supposed to be able to fly. That's why he's got these things, these LEDs and these bottom of the shoe. But I remember they said no associated power, so I don't think he can fly. Yeah, just web slings. So I will hopefully Sable will be able to help us with us, cause
all units advised. Reports of a car crash with hostile Maja in the area.
It was Maja. But I remember it well. But the third one.
Today, on Just the Facts, with J. Jonah
Sable in it, as far as Silver Lightning.
Why, you ask? Because nobody listened to me when they had the chance. Just cleaned up the city, returned to our collective senses, and run Spider-Man out of town. Not necessarily in that order, then a psychopathic crime boss wouldn't be wrecking New York in some misguided pursuit of that same goal. Look, Hammerhead's impulse to take us back to a simpler time before any of us had heard of web shooters isn't wrong, but his methods are obscene. Attacking the police, terrifying citizens, the man gives simpler times a bad name. Like this infernal sodium-free beverage I'm being forced by the medical establishment to drink for my health gives soda a bad name. And meanwhile, where's our city's so-called savior, Spider-Man, in all this? I need to lay down.
See ya. But we're not going to be enemies here. He's gonna be doing some more strolling around because it's only been like 30 minutes. So. Plus, this is like different. This is a different, like, technically, it's not a different city or anything, but different activities. So, if I go to like the main story, these activities won't be here. It would just be the normal. So, I've completed the heist one 100%. And now I'm gonna go to this one and complete that 100%. Well, this 100%. And then once I'm done 100%ing this, I will be recording the third part. How did I get caught in that? I like that you can collect more stuff here. Like the one that I'm going to right now is one of the screwball ones, and those get me challenge tokens.
1034. Multiple get more than engaged in an active shootout. Officers need several shells. Please report to the scene.
There you go.
You guys even tried talking through your feelings yet?
I hate Spider! But I never have got more!
Oh, that's why it looked like they were like attacking each other. Cause like the Magia and Hammerheads guys, that's why. So the Magia and Hammerhead do not like each other.
Sure inspires dedication in his troops, even after he's out of the picture.
Whee!
Hopefully I won't be failing at this that much.
Looks like I gotta play along.
Oh, this is easy. This one is so easy. This is where I learned the trick. Oh wait, aww.
Where'd it get this crap?
That's it! Give me something to make an emote out of!
Don't let me get any more of them!
Pins are lined up! Knock them down!
Oh, I thought he was still... Why don't I have any?
Did you not read the TNC? Jack and Charlie! Oh, I am so gonna skip this! Aw, and now that is a photo bomb!
I'm just... almost there.
A performance?
No, I'm gonna retry that one.
Good thing my gadgets are so awesome.
Pins are lined up. Knock them down.
Cause he just flipped. They're not going into the photo bomb.
Good, but I can do better.
I did worse. It's like I did worse.
Looks like I gotta play along.
There we go. What about the other guy?
Show us what you got, Spidey!
Almost awesome!
Oh my gosh! It's like, oh my god, I'm that close. What do you mean? You know what, I'm not doing that one. The fact that it's... The fact that it's gonna do that, I literally, I'm gonna do it again. I was so close.
Looks like I gotta play along.
Why is it not popping up? Get an attitude.
Good doing.
There we go. Got three more.
My fans are seriously obsessed with this.
Superior level up. Health increase. Melee damage increase. There we go. I'm like, there we go. That's what I like.
base. Ran out of base tokens? Research tokens? Can't even afford the ones that you get from the beginning. Just me doing her missions. Or maybe we can get a base token right now. This might be the last thing I need in this video.
Going down. MJ, made it into one of Hammerhead's operations.
85
looks like a distillery,
feet,
but it's gotta be a front.
Feet,
I'd put my money on smuggling, like illegal weapons or fancy gangster hats.
You mean fedoras? I think that might almost be worse than the weapons. Let me know what you find.
Fedoras, right. Wow, I've only seen these in movies. Feels like I'm in a real 30s gangster hideout.
Hey, dude.
Why'd you set this one out?
I say, hey, dude. As long as they don't have guns, I'm pretty sure I can go for a 28 hit combo. Oh, there we go. There we go. Maybe no roots. There's no roots.
Drinking on the job?
Well,
I'm gonna have to report you all to Hammerhead HR.
Yeah. There's no 85 hit. Could, yep. He defied all laws. Oh wow, dang. That electrocuted a lot of people. Dang. Kill that guy. Yeah, wherever he is. I got 85 hit combo. Yankable? Said yankable.
Let's not tank our economy any further now, boys!
Well, I think it means, like...
No sign of big smuggled in fedoras. Just big illegal currency printers.
Figures.
I'll be in touch in no time.
I'll break your freaking jaw.
Oh, you want to break my freaking combo? That's what you get. You get dropped on your head.
But do any of you have a spare couple bundles for rent money? Just asking!
There we go.
Don't let him get into the office!
You guys got any more illegal stuff in the office? Just asking for a friend.
Get. I don't like these odds. It's not fair. Yeah, now you can't block. That guy was, I thought he looked like, I thought this guy was.
I'll break your friggin' jaw.
Oh gosh. What do you gotta do, Zach? Wait, he was still alive? There we go. Ooh.
Phew, fumes are starting to get to me. I should get over to the office before I pass out.
See, that other guy looks like he's standing up, but he's not. Can I get through that way? Should I shoot it with my electric like that?
I gotta get in there.
Yeah, or like that. Oh, such an idiot.
No money, no beer, but ledgers that prove they're counterfeiting.
No money, no problems.
I'm just wrapping up.
What do you got for me?
I found a paper trail tying Hammerhead to this place for your article.
Your phone is not even
something else. An encrypted file. It seemed important, so I copied it. Sending it your way.
Pete, this is incredible. Thank you. I'll see what I can get out of this file.
The Iron Spider. That tells you that Iron Man can't come up with anything other than Iron Man. All of his creations have to do with Iron Man. Even when he's making a suit for someone else. Like War Machine. It looks like Iron Man, but it's gray and it has like more weapons than you can. Iron Spider. Originally, it's red and gold, just like his suit. And plus, it has like the blast things on his hand. Just like him, so. But I will be moving that here. So I hope you liked it. This one was more deeper to the story. I like it. I like it a lot. So hope you liked it.
Friends, our street.